Okay, here's the imperial moth eggs. It's only been about 2 days, and these guys hatched out of the eggs already. See these eggs? So it looks like some of the dried late eggs were hatched, and some of the ones that were extracted out of the abdomen were hatched. So I guess they were all pretty good. But these guys hatched earlier than I thought. So now they're crawling around here. I counted like 183 eggs, so if I wasn't careful, I could have had 183 of these guys crawling around my apartment right now. So we'll keep up to date to see if they get any bigger or what happens.
Caterpillar JJ.